I must confess that I feel like a monster. I hate what I've